You guys are funny. This is what breastfeeding out of a sports bra looks like.
You guys are just cuddly monkeys. Just cuddly monkeys.
Josiah's been breastfeeding a lot more.
Which is nice.
Just worked out. We had a big dance party today. That was fun. Oh, so a lot of women, there's a question, you know, I asked my aunt and she has 7 kids and she's like, I remember pumping for my first time, my hand expressing and barely anything came out, and then I started questioning myself, like, how do I know my baby's getting, he is jumping on me, like jumping out. She's like, how do I know he's getting enough? And then she started getting worried and then she came to herself and I was like, oh my goodness, why am I questioning my own, you know, like my God-given body and babies, like they're fine, they're happy, they're okay, they're getting enough, and I just need to trust myself and trust that, you know, this is all made perfectly for them, and my body knows what to do, and they know how to get enough, and it's, you know, that's one of our instincts built in is the sucking and getting milk out of our breasts. So for all of you that are having, you know, situations or anxiety about if you're getting enough for your baby, just know that you are. Trust that you are. Trust that you can do it, you know. I'm here to support you and love you, and if you have any questions, please ask me, and look for support in your area. You know, there's a lot of groups and stuff that are there for you, and women that are there here to support you, like me. So, I'm not any different than you, you're not any different than me, we're all the same, we're all in it together, you know, and we all want the best for our babies, and I'm here to try to help people understand the best is breast milk, so. Good luck, women, and I'm here for you, and I love you guys.
I have a colleague.
You guys are done. Goodbye.